If you have food you want to heat up, but you don't want to wait for the oven to preheat or deal with the soggy results that typically come from using a microwave, a toaster or toaster oven is going to be a great choice. In this video, I'll talk about the different types we carry here at Apt and some of the benefits of each. If you're watching this on YouTube, I'll have a link in the description that you can click on after the video to see our full selection. There are three different types. You've got your standard toaster, the toaster oven, and the convection slash air fryer toaster oven. Standard toasters are the ones everyone's familiar with. They'll accommodate anywhere from 1 to 4 slices of bread or bagel halves, and some can even use an optional basket to warm up a sandwich. There are all sorts of colors, styles, and sizes available too, so you won't have any problem finding one that matches your kitchen. Some have the traditional button that you push down to activate, and others retract automatically when you put the bread in. There's also usually a crumb catcher on the bottom that can be removed for cleaning. They'll all have different levels of toasting shades to choose from. And another option to look out for, which is one of my favorites, is the one to toast bagels. Pressing that button lets you toast the cut side of the bagel so it gets nice and crispy, but only warms the outside of the crust so it stays softer. There are other options you can get too, like defrost, or even one that lets you toast something for a little bit longer to get it just right. But if you need something that gives you even more flexibility, you'll want to consider a toaster oven. A toaster oven is kind of like having a horizontal toaster, but a little more advanced, since most toaster ovens now aren't just for toasting. They're for baking and broiling as well. So not only can you reheat that slice of leftover pizza to its original delicious form, but there are some that can even handle cooking a whole frozen pizza. Plus, you won't have to wait 15 minutes for it to preheat like a regular oven. These warm up within a few minutes. And they're not just for pizza. You can bake cookies, chicken, veggies, or my favorite, bacon in one of these. Just like regular toasters, these will have a way to adjust the toast shade settings, but they'll also have temperature adjustments for when you're using those baking features. They'll tend to be bigger than a regular toaster though, so make sure to take the size into account if you plan on keeping one of these on your counter. Finally, we've got convection toaster ovens. These have a convection fan built in that circulates the air and heats the whole cavity evenly. So instead of only baking one tray of cookies at a time, you can generally fit a couple trays in and get the same great results. These are designed to handle anything you'd cook in a regular oven, as long as it fits. And now you can even find them with an air frying feature. This superheats the air and kicks the fan speed up to give you that super crispy outside on your food without having to use all the oil that you normally would when you fry something. So these will do everything a normal toaster or toaster oven would do, plus more. There are even models that have rotisseries built in. This is the way to go if you're looking for a small appliance to replace your full-size oven. Or if you cook a lot for bigger crowds, it's nice to have one as a secondary oven for side dishes or a way to prepare appetizers. To find out more about toasters and toaster ovens, be sure to contact one of our experts here at the store or online at apt.com. We're always happy to help. Thanks for watching.